The Chatham County Sheriff's Office is now adding an animal services unit. Deputies already getting ready for the roles. Look at this, comforting two little baby goats. The Sheriff's Office says this is going to help bring more awareness campaigns to the public and also improve after-hour response. It is transferring it from the health department, but don't worry, this should not impact their day-to-day work. And